this time, having restocked, we are headed to the Soul Shrine. And while we are on our way there, descending, I'd like if you like and subscribe. Let's begin. Welcome to the Soul Shrine. This is a place where evil souls linger and fester, trapped in a vortex of despair. The only way to quell their blind anger is to defeat them all in combat and put them to rest once and for all. If you so desired, you could attempt to face them. And if you leave this place, you have to do it all again. You know, for a place that types itself up on being especially difficult, or an endurance match, this wasn't so bad. Yet. I know. We're also just dealing with early game foes right now. Well, that was... okay. Well, considering that we are pretty close to the end of the game, it makes sense that this place would not be so difficult. So apparently these are a bunch of World of Ruin enemies that, generally, I haven't seen because I haven't fought stuff on the Overworld. Generally. Still works. We'll be right back. I'm just enjoying the free healing. I have a strong suspicion that these Lilith enemies are bugged somehow. They should be dead. At least Brake works on them, for whatever reason.
Thank you. We'll be right back. We'll be right back.
And that, dear viewership, is the end of this episode. Thank you, everyone. Good night and God bless.